Did you know, on a side note, do I have time to tell you this? Yeah. Did you know, Matthew, that your radios didn't always tell you what song was on? You just take that for granted. You're like, yeah, no, you hear a song, you just look at the radio and it tells you who's singing. That's how radios work. No, Matthew, that's not how they always worked. Back in my day, your radio gave you zero information. No information came out of the center console. Back in my day, Matthew, if you want to know what time it was, you had to drive by a bank. It was the only place authorized with time and temperature at that time. FCC rule. It was the only place allowed to have that technology. In case people used it for evil. Then here's what would happen, Matthew. You would drive, right? Then you'd hear a song you like on the radio, and the whole time that song's playing, all you're thinking is, tell me who sings this. Tell me who sings this song, man. That was the one song they never would, Matthew. They'd come on, hey, that was a great one. That was a great new one. I loved it. Yeah, 7:15, 15 after 7. So now you have this song stuck in your head. You have no way of getting it out of your head. And then you would have to drive to the mall. I know this sounds crazy. This would right now be like some 150-year-old woman going, remember we used to make butter with butter? No, never used a butter churn in my life. Anyway. So then you'd show up at the mall, Matthew. I'd run in one of my clothing stores, probably Chess King or Merry-Go-Round. Get some Jabots to go with my K-Swiss and my Jacquard, right? And then that was next to that milk stand, night 21-year-old bedroom right there, little Jacquard, right next to my mattress on the floor. Man, I missed that. Anyway, so then, dude, you would have to walk into the place. Now, like your phone, you hear a song you've never heard, you just hold it up and it tells you who's singing. Imagine taking the computer element out of it, having to walk into the place that sold music, then sing that shit to that guy. And it was never a good song you were looking for either. It was always some bullshit one-hit wonder when you're like, what's up, man? Hey, you got that song? It's like number 4 on the Hot 9 at 9. Do you have that one? Do you know how it goes? Do you want to take care of the people behind me? I could just... No, just tell me the song. I don't know, dude. It's, that song is like, it's like, nobody's gonna break in my stride. Nobody's gonna hold me down. Oh no, I got to keep on moving. And even if they know it, they're like, I don't know it. Keep singing. Hold on. Let me get all the girls who work at Structure to come in and look at your stupid ass. All these girls come in. You're still putting on a concert. You know that song. Let me rub you up and down. You sing, stomp. Move to your body, baby. You sing, stomp. Do all the things I wanna do. Cause I wanna get freaky with you.
Way to China in a little robot.